Just finishing up an aluminum urn with a brass insert. Came out spectacular.
Okay.
We did striping, so it's hard to tell it even comes apart.
Perfect.
If the ashes go inside here.
Send you a picture of the VIN
number.
Those
bolts here.